Sana Sahida, Snovum Kodum, Shin Nia Hao. Happy New Year, Bon Anne a tous, Feliz Año Nuevo. 2021 is already with us, and the IAEA, which does not stop for a single minute, has a very charged, a long list of activities where we are going to be discharging our mission at the service of member states. In safeguards, we will continue making sure that no nuclear material is deviated for non-peaceful uses. We will continue our important work in Iran, providing member states and the international community with the objective, accurate information which is needed. We continue to prepare to the moment where we will be returning to the DPRK to make our indispensable contribution there as well. We will also, through our new initiative, COMPASS, make sure that every state, from the biggest to the smallest, has the ability to underpin and to support the safeguards activity and the accountability work, which is indispensable. Nuclear safety and security are always at the center of our preoccupations. In terms of nuclear safety, we are going to be providing all states with our advisory services, our peer review missions that make sure that all activities are carried out in a safe way. 2021 marks the 10th year after the accident at Fukushima Daiichi. The IAEA will bring together the best and the brightest and the expertise all over the world on nuclear safety to analyze all the progress that has been made in nuclear safety all over the world after that event. We are, in the area of nuclear security, going to have the first conference of the parties to the Convention on the Physical Protection of Nuclear Material, which is a key instrument, and we will continue providing focused assistance to countries requiring so in their own nuclear security plans. In nuclear energy, 2021 will bring a lot of very important moments and events. 2021 is the year where countries are going to get together in Glasgow for COP26 to tackle the ongoing crisis on climate change. We have said that nuclear is part of the solution, and we are already preparing our contribution to that very important event in Glasgow. In 2021 as well, we are going to be having the Conference on Nuclear Energy in the 21st Century in Washington, in the United States, where confirmed users of nuclear energy and newcomers and new countries working on nuclear energy are going to get together to analyze this from every possible angle. An important issue is always nuclear waste, and we are going, and radiation waste. And we are going to be having this year the first international conference on the management of waste and management, which is also going to bring expertise, comparison of experiences from every corner of the world. Nuclear science and applications are so important because this is the way where we are sustaining and providing the help our member states need for development. We will, of course, continue the important work we initiated when we launched Zodiac, the Zoonotic Disease Integrated Action, which the IAEA is offering to the world as a way to integrate nuclear technologies to the fight against zoonosis and to prepare us and protect us in a better way against the next pandemic. We are also upgrading our work in the fight against plastic pollution through NUTEC, the Nuclear Technologies Against Plastic Pollution effort that we are going to be displaying with member states in different parts of the world. the technical cooperation program is going to be helping us discharge all of this and continue with the support we have been given, for example, throughout the COVID-19 crisis and on other occasions in cases of catastrophes or natural events that require so. So, as you can see, 2021 is a year where the agency is going to continue providing the essential tasks and the contributions that all of you are expecting from us. So the IAEA doesn't stop for a single minute, and this will continue in 2021.